little tea chests are nice.
Yes, I've always admired the East India Company, law and order type that I am.
What the hell are you doing?
What the hell does it look like I'm doing?
Who's paying?
Client.
If I see you around here again, you're busted.
For what? Tourism with intent?
Get out of here.
Huh.
Who is he?
Boston's premier muscle and gun.
Didn't look like he wanted to fool with you.
Well, he's known me longer than you have.
Come on. Mortadella and peppers on fresh Italian bread.
You might want to make this order to go.
You've been following Belson for 3 days. If something was going to happen, it would happen by now.
You're not getting up to speed here, babe. The man's vanity plate reads blah. You telling me he made me?
You telling me a woman did?
We busy looking for Aryan brothers. Could be they sent out a sister.
Belson hooks up with a neighbor right off the bat. Could be.
Made a couple of calls. There's a woman works out in Nevada, fits the same description. Heavy hitter called Frankie Simmons.
Frankie? That's how Belson introduced her to Susan.
Break out the brown bags, babe. You got some cold business to take care of before old Belson gets fixed up permanently, huh?